And they're off to a perfect start. One of the best away, Lamaki's Jam and Victory Town in the inside. They show the way with Newport Agent and Deeper Out Dancer's Ghost. And going through in the center is U.S. Navy Cross to take position behind the main flight. And on the outside is also Upstart Gentleman. And then a break of about two lengths to on the outside, Ready Hero and Green Fleet on the rail. One and a half behind them, Pound Green, Muskoka Giant. And last is Hellbent. Victory Town has gone out in front by a length, Lamaki's Jam. They opened up three lengths. In third placing on the inside is Newport Agent and a neck away, Dancer's Ghost. A length and a half up, Start Gentleman. On the inside, U.S. Navy Cross. Green Fleet travelling nicely behind them. Is about two lengths further astern. Two again to Ready Hero. And second last is Muskoka Giant with on the inside, Pound Green. And last, three lengths away and about 10 off the lead, Hellbent. Maybe more than that as they string out over about 12 lengths. Showing up in front, Victory Town from Lamaki's Jam. Victory Town going at a good pace by a length. Lamaki's Jam trying to stay in touch. They're five in front. In third placing, Dancer's Ghost and moving up is Upstart Gentleman. Newport Agent losing some ground. A break to U.S. Navy Cross. Green Fleet, Ready Hero and still well behind them. Pound Green, Muskoka Giant and Hellbent is last. They start the run down to the 5/16ths and still out in front is Victory Town. By a length to Lamaki's Jam. Three to Upstart Gentleman gaining good ground on the outside. Upstart Gentleman sweeping home now. Back on the rails, Dancer's Ghost, and from the back trying to get involved is Green Fleet off the inside. Upstart Gentleman coming. Victory Town in front. It's the other Marcassi runner. Upstart Gentleman who goes to the front. Down the outside of the track is U.S. Navy Cross with a late burst. U.S. Navy Cross flying home on the outside and has raced up to join Upstart Gentleman. And U.S. Navy Cross, too good for them. U.S. Navy Cross, three quarters Upstart Gentleman. One and a half to Green Fleet, got in for show from Newport Agent and then Ready Hero. 143.88.